Can he do it? Can he beat the chickens? The chickens! They run at him! They bash him! They headbutt him! They bite him! Can he beat the chickens? We do not know. You must stay tuned to find out and see what happens. For the chickens, they are coming to the dead space! They will kill you! Hello, ladies and gents. We're back again. Dead Space 2, Chapter 9, on this freaking chicken level. One more time! I'm gonna go for this one more time, and we're gonna do this one more time. I've said to myself that I'm gonna try and complete this level one more time. If I don't complete it, I'm gonna take this game and I'm gonna launch it out of the window. In fact, I'm gonna burn it. I'm going to burn it, and I'm going to throw it out the window, and then I'm going to stamp on it. Right, here we go. Are you ready? Are you steady? Let's go. Come on! We can do this! For the good of the gameplay team, for the good of the nation, for the good of everyone that's followed these videos, that have clicked like, that have subscribed, that have watched me, I promise you, we're going to do this today. We are going to do this. Failure is not an option. Here we go. Right, you know what I have to do. You know where I have to go. Let's do this. One death. A good start. A very good start. A very, very good start. Indeed. Right, let's go, let's press on. It's just that last bit. If we could just get to that last bit, and I could kill that weird beastie thing that's stuck on the wall, that injects some weird turd things with antennas, wherever they are, tentacles, then we could do it. We can do this. I'm not even gonna stab on your face today, buddy. I'm gonna leave you alone. This is how much this means to me. That box down there, we'll have that. What can I put? Give me the box! Thank you. There, you like that? My javelin spear, you like that? Right, so far so good, we are doing well. Reloaded. I just had something come from behind me, did I? If I get one sneaks up on me now, right, it does me from behind. After I've had this good start, I'm gonna be so pissed off. tell. I know there's one that's going to come out in a minute and he's going to get me from behind. Come on, you motherfucker. I know you're here somewhere. Come on! I know you're here, man. I know you're here. There's one more there, look. I'll see ya. Thank you, please! Right. We're almost there, people. We're almost there. I can feel it. But we need another time thing. No, this is the last bit. This is where we've got to. This is where it all comes down to. The last bit. Come on, baby. Wait a minute. Yes! Have I killed it? Have I killed it? Yes! 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 Hallelujah. Let's go through this door. Ha ha ha! We've done the chicken level!